Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic, really. Today, we're going to learn how to say really in Arabic language. And as we usually do, we'll take an example first. Please look at this sentence. I'm really happy for you. I'm really happy for you. How to say this sentence in Arabic? Well, we say, أنا حقا سعيد لأجلك. أنا حقا سعيد لأجلك. أنا حقا. I'm really سعيد. Happy, لأجلك, for you. أنا حقا سعيد لأجلك. So really in Arabic language means حقا. It means حقا. And most of the time it comes in the middle of the sentence. Comes in the middle of the sentence. And let's see some examples. Please look at the first sentence. Did you really buy a new house? Did you really buy a new house? How to say this sentence in Arabic? Well, we say, هل حقا اشتريت بيتا جديدا؟ هل حقا اشتريت بيتا جديدا؟ هل حقا اشتريت, did you really buy, بيتا, a house, جديدا, new. هل حقا اشتريت بيتا جديدا؟ The second sentence, she really can't remember anything. She really can't remember anything. How to say this sentence? هي حقا لا تستطيع أن تتذكر أي شيء. هي حقا لا تستطيع أن تتذكر أي شيء. هي حقا, she really, لا تستطيع, can't, she can't, أن تتذكر, to remember, أي شيء, anything. هي حقا لا تستطيع أن تتذكر أي شيء. The last sentence, will you really move to another place? Will you really move to another place? How to say this sentence? Will we say, هل حقا ستنتقلين إلى مكان آخر؟ هل حقا ستنتقلين إلى مكان آخر؟ هل حقا ستنتقلين, will you really move, إلى مكان, to place, آخر, another. هل حقا ستنتقلين إلى مكان آخر؟ So really in Arabic language means حقا, and as you saw in the examples, okay, it comes in the middle of the sentence. Okay, I hope this lesson is useful for you, inshallah. Please try to use حقا in a sentence from your mind, okay, and write it in the comment and I will correct it for you. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. And also please don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be really grateful for this. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.